So what you need to have is somehow a governance mechanism. How that will look like, it's always very difficult, as you already mentioned, on how to make sure that you're actually limiting the freedom of speech, and on the other hand, also making sure that inappropriate content is being taken down. And to find that mechanism, that's something that's a very tight balance and always needs to develop based on the context that it's being used in.